actually less as well. The nearest storm system is this one to the east. This one was an unusual one, bringing about 1 to 3 inches of snow to Birmingham, Alabama. So some very cold air still lies in this part of the country. But this storm will continue to move on off towards the east and affect mainly the east coast here over the next couple of days. Notice we have some warm air that's going to return from the south and the
Hello. 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 H